Services and Inspectors has responded to 15 reports of structural conditions with various buildings across the city.